Hey, it's Hannah. Today, I'll show you how to visualize and balance your work with the Kanban View. Let's dive in. Add the Kanban View to your board from the Views menu here. Then, get started customizing your settings. First, choose which status column to sort by. To keep things nice and organized, you can divide by group, status, or priority. I love dividing cards by group. Then, customize your Kanban card. Simply choose from your columns, then drag and drop to include them on the cards. You can show or hide the column name, whichever works best for you. Add a Files column to your board to display a cover image to help visualize your items even better. Make the same customizations for your subitems. Okay, once your settings are just the way you like, take a peek at the battery widget here. Not only does this show you which cards have the most items, but you can then use it to navigate to those columns by clicking on the corresponding colors. Colorful and useful. If there are columns you don't want shown, you can hide them so only the information you need is displayed. And if your workflow changes, no worries. You can easily reorder your columns by dragging and dropping them to match your desired flow anytime. Because we know that every second counts, you can create and edit new items without switching between views, saving you valuable time. Click on a card to edit an item or add updates at any time. And when your item is ready to move along to the next step, you can change the column here, or just drag and drop. No need to toggle back to your main board view to keep track of all the details. Add subitems from the Kanban view and customize them in the subitem pop-up window. Add column limits to keep your board from getting too messy. If the number of items exceeds the column limit, you'll see this alert icon. Now that we know all about what the Kanban view can do, let's see it in action. My local library is planning a week-long summer reading festival, and they're using the Kanban view to manage it. This will allow them to prioritize and balance tasks according to capacity. The team can quickly see and remedy any pain points at a glance. The workflow is visible to everyone, and by the time the event date rolls around, all tasks have moved to the completed column. Now, all that's left to do is read. That covers it for now. Check out this video for more on monday.com, or click the logo to ask us anything.